surefire way to winning the lottery. If you provide information leading to the arrest of this individual who is currently wanted on a felony grade offense, Waco Crime Stoppers will pay a cash reward of up to $2,000. But be warned, arrests should be made by trained police officers. Do not try to apprehend this fugitive yourself. Call Waco Crime Stoppers at 753-HELP and help make this a safer place to live so we all can win.
Agencies seize thousands of vehicles from criminals. Now many of these vehicles are being made available for sale to the general public in your area.
It's the police seize vehicles sell off exclusively at two great Benny Boy locations, Temple and La Paz, on Saturday. Buy, seize, and impounded vehicles.
The criminal's loss is your gain.
No down payment needed. Some payments are just $97 a month. Get to the two great Benny Boy locations in Temple and La Paz.
Because missing the police seized vehicle sell off would be a crime.
KWTXDT. It's like being there.
You're watching CBS. It's all here.
Time for one of your Nick Jr. favorites, Blue's Clues.
Nick on CBS.
We'll be back with more.
Nick on CBS.
Really, we will.
Nick Jr. presents The Playful Parent.
Thank you. Macon Station. Comes with everything here. Fun to play with, not to eat.
Who needs a Care Bear hug?
We have cheery hugs, bedtime hugs to share. You can get those feelings when you hug a, Care Bear.
You can get the Care Bear hug from all these Care Bears, sold separately.
I told you we'd be back. Here's more.
Ever see a girl with really long hair? It probably wasn't this long.
Now there's the understatement of the 17th century.
Nickelodeon brings you Barbie, starring in her very own movie.
Rapunzel.
Facing off with a wicked queen.
You can't keep me locked away from the world forever.
Watch me.
Falling in love with a handsome prince.
You're full of surprises.
And letting down her hair. Don't miss this special movie presentation of Rapunzel. Sunday afternoon at 12, 11 Central. On the First Kids Network, Nickelodeon.
CBS Saturday.
My name is Monica.
My name is Ted.
My name's Andrew.
Hi, I'm Gloria.
We are angels. They make you laugh, care, soar.
Little miracles happen all the time.
Grow.
I'm an angel.
And believe.
You know, faith is a very powerful thing.
So spend some time with your heavenly friends.
A visit from an angel is a good thing.
Every Saturday night, they'll touch your heart.
Find the joy.
Touched by an Angel, CBS Saturday.
KWTXDT. It's like being there.
You're watching CBS. It's all here.
One of your Nick Jr. favorites, Dora the Explorer.
Next on CBS.
On your marks, get set, vamanos to NickJr.com, because Dora and Tico need you to take them on a driving adventure. Through the mud, across the desert, and over the snowy mountains. Buckle up and play Dora's 3D driving adventure at NickJr.com.
We'll be back with more.
Next on CBS.
Really, we will.
Ever see a girl with really long hair? It probably wasn't this long.
Now there's the understatement of the 17th century.
Nickelodeon brings you Barbie, starring in her very own movie.
Rapunzel.
Facing off with a wicked queen.
You can't keep me locked away from the world forever.
Watch me.
Falling in love with a handsome prince.
You're full of surprises.
And letting down her hair. Don't miss this special movie presentation of Rapunzel. Sunday afternoon at 12, 11 Central. On the First Kids Network, Nickelodeon.
Can you play golf?
Can you be silly?
Then you're ready for silly golf.
We're the Gopher guys.
Put past the nutty gophers.
You need lessons.
I heard that.
Try to golf when you're giggling.
And hit the hole in one.
About time you got that ball in.
It's fun. It's cool.
It's silly.
Of course it is. It's silly golf. The Goofy Gopher golfing game from Milton Bradley. Batteries not included. Come on, then. Let's get started.
Can we build it? Yes, we can.
Now you can bring Bob's world to life with Lego construction sets. Replay your favorite stories. Or create something new. Together, you can build anything. Bob the Builder construction set from Lego.
Each set sold separately.
Your mommy is a little patient. Your cheeks turn red with fever and you're crying.